you know, my horse was feeling good. The first phase, he was feeling good and didn't want to really open him up. I'm jumping him tomorrow, the Grand Prix, and I just thought, okay, I'm just going to do some turns. And he has already a big stride, so I just used that to go around. And he just kept feeling good, and I just kept getting shorter and shaving a little bit. And yeah, he was good.